A few moments later.
Hey, nice ride.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. One thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job. Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't he?
Bear hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention passengers. Please hold on to your fucking seats. Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie.
Just business shit, you know how it is.
Ah!
green light?
Good to go.
Oh, no.